Hi, it's Fiona from Twinkl. Let's make some shake in a bag ice cream. Take a zip seal food bag and add some milk, sugar and vanilla and seal it shut. Then take a larger bag, add lots of ice and some salt. Then put your ice cream mix bag inside the larger one. Shake the bag vigorously for about 10 minutes until it starts to go squishy and like ice cream. Pour it into a bowl to serve and add some decorations. Have fun and we'll see you next time.